What language Allah speaks? That's an interesting question. Look, when Allah the Almighty says in the Quran, وَكَلَّمَ اللَّهُ مُوسَى تَكْلِيمًا. So the Almighty Allah in this ayah stated that He speaks. And He speaks the language that He wants His audience to understand. So in the ayah of Surah Al-Baqarah, when the Almighty Allah said, وَعَلَّمَ آدَمَ الْأَسْمَاءَ كُلَّهَا, He taught Adam, our father, all languages, the names of everything in all different languages. So He is the one who inspired Adam with all the words and the languages. So that means if He is the creator of all of that, then anything is easy and accessible for Him. But how He talks, we have no idea. We cannot comprehend that. So there is a difference between confirming what Allah has affirmed for Himself that He speaks. So He does. وَإِنْ أَحَدٌ مِّنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ اسْتَجَارَكَ فَأَجِرْهُ حَتَّى يَسْمَعَ كَلَامَ اللَّهِ ثُمَّ أَبْلِغْهُ مَأْمَنَهُ. So this ayah says كلام الله, the speech of Allah, the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How does He speak? We don't know. We haven't seen Him speaking. بارك الله فيكم.